All right, y'all, welcome back. This is Dead Space Chapter 8. I think this is Chapter 8. Yeah, I think we completed Chapter 7, so this is Chapter 8. So if it's Chapter 8, I'll probably change the title. So hit that like, share, subscribe. We're going to continue with this gameplay. So we're going to the bridge. I don't know what the side objective is, though. It's probably something different. Oh snap. Power routing malfunction. Please. Something's going on. I don't mean to do that.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shot in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Okay, let's go this way. Okay, let's see if I had enough. Okay, I need that. Whoa. Oh man, I got blown up. Try to not die this time. Save it real quick. Okay, we live in the quarantine.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
Whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. Head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say.
Okay, I'll definitely watch what I say. Okay, let's save. Yeah, but whoever's listening, they know what's going on, so we gotta find out. Oh, shoot. Got me. Okay, when that tentacle starts coming, I start throwing at it, I'm just gonna make a run for it. Okay. Guess we'll go that way eventually.
Communications array offline. A repair technician. Has been notified.
The Valor's in a holding position. House of Comms array.
Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast the signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll keep an eye on things.
second. Looks like we're getting somewhere. Just gotta solve this. All right, did it.
Support, Captain Benjamin Mathias, the Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Mathias out.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck! The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Oh, snap. Deploy the antenna. All right. Okay, let's head down. Or head that way. Okay. on, get off me. Let me save this. Okay, I'm all stocked up, so I'm ready. Oh, it's in this room. Oh, I guess I gotta come back to that later. Okay, deploy the antenna. Probably gonna die on this a couple times. Yeah, I got that. ADS cannon destroyed.
Manual targeting enabled.
Oh, now can I grab it? Oh, man. But at least we got the ejector, though. We know what to do. We know what to do now. We got this.
Targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
You saved this. I'll have to see that over and over again. Okay, that's down. Hey. Just need to get down there. Oh man, that last one was hard. Go, go, go. Oh, probably should have threw it at it. No worry. Maybe I should have threw it at it. That would have helped. Oops, wrong door. Enabled. All right. You did it. Okay, let's save it. That wasn't that bad.
What happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Chen. It.
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay. I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle. We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let's CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Man, that was crazy. It ran right into me right there.
I'm on board. The Valor's trash, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh, man. Alright, guys. This is it for Chapter 8. Make sure you guys check it out on my YouTube channel. We're going to be making another video next weekend. Hit that like, share, subscribe. And I hope you guys have a good Sunday. Take care.